One of the Hawaii victims in the attack, Christine Snyder, was honored in a special ceremony that wrapped up just a few minutes ago. Snyder, one of the passengers on United Flight 93, which crashed in Pennsylvania. In Hawaii, she was the project manager of the outdoor circle and arranged for the banyan tree at the old location of Hula's on Kuhio Avenue. When that tree died, she arranged for another tree to be planted across from the present-day Hula's in front of the Honolulu Zoo. And that's where she was remembered this evening.